in Arkansas's newly renovated Razorback Stadium. And what a facelift this stadium has received. With this new Jumbotron, these fans won't miss a single play. It's time for football, and the fans are anxious to get this one started as we give you what should be an exciting game between the Kansas State Wildcats and the Arkansas Razorbacks. Hi, everybody, and welcome to another edition of EA Sports NCAA Football. I'm Brad Nessler, joined here by Lee Corso and Kirk Herbstreit. The Wildcats are very confident coming into this one. They're definitely the favorites in my book. What do you think, Coach?
I'm in agreement with you, Brad. Arkansas is really going to have a tough time on defense stopping this passing attack. Kirk, they'll play hard, and they'll play well, but it won't be good enough to win. You can count on that, my friend.
Yeah, you're right about this one, Lee. Kansas State is going to come out and display a very high-powered offense led by none other than their very talented running back. Now, this guy is all about big plays, Brad. You always have to keep your eyes on him because when you forget about him, that's when he'll kill you.
We'll see how this game plays out as they get ready for the opening kickoff. Number 6 kicks it off. Number 20 fields it at the 3. Didn't get much of a return there.
Well, that was a fine job right there by the coverage team. They stayed in their lanes and they took good pursuit angles.
Ball on the 18-yard line. Kansas State lines up with 5 defensive backs. Lets it go, and it's caught. Number 2 brings him down at the 37. How about that pass, Kirk?
You know, guys, one of the things often overlooked in college football is the relationship between a quarterback and his receiver. Here, you can see that these two are definitely on the same page.
It's 1st and 10, ball on the 37-yard line. The Razorbacks line up in an I formation. First down, they'll bring him down at the 37-yard line. And that was a touchdown-saving tackle right there.
Brad, you're exactly right. He was so close to taking that ball all the way into the end zone.
Ball on the 37. Number 17 is back in the gun. He throws back. Rifles it over the middle. Off his hands, incomplete. It's 2nd down and 10 to go. Ball on the 37-yard line. Arkansas comes out in the shotgun. Back to pass. He passes it. Incomplete pass. Third and 10. Ball on the 37-yard line. Arkansas sets up in the eye. There's the play fake. Let's it go. And they couldn't hook up on that one. I think the pressure forced them to get rid of the ball there, guys.
Yeah, great job here by the defense. Getting a good surge up front, getting right into the quarterback's face.
Fourth and 10 coming up. They'll line up for the kick, and this is going to be extremely long. It's up, and it falls short. No good. First and 10, ball on the 37. Kansas State comes out with an eye formation. Options out. He throws it. Number 81 with a catch. And he's taken down at the 44. First and 10. Arkansas going with a three-man front. Back to throw. Throws it out there. Complete. Number 43 with a takedown at the 43. That was a nice leaping catch.
You know, those passes could be dangerous, too, because the receiver makes himself vulnerable jumping in the air like that.
Second and 9. Arkansas lines up defensively in a 3-4. Number 3 steps back to pass. Number 1 has it. Number 34 brings him down at the 45-yard line. They get a 1-yard loss on that one. Third and 10. Ball on the 45-yard line. The Wildcats come out in a shotgun. Drops back to pass. Gives a little pump fake. Incomplete. Ball on the 45-yard line. Fourth down and 10. Number 8 back to return it. Number 10 gets it off. It's first and 10. Ball on the 21. 4-3 defense. Number 17, back to pass. Complete. That ball was thrown high.
Yeah, but this receiver knew he could jump up and get it. Great play.
A second down and 3 to go. Ball on the 27-yard line. He's looking for his man. Number 50 with a takedown at the 28. That'll be a pickup of a yard. It's third down and 2 to go. The Razorbacks line up in a goal line formation. He's got the first. Number 56 brings him down at the 32-yard line. They picked up the first down on the ground attack.
You know, great job there by the offense on a crucial third down lead to pick up that first down.
Kirk, did you see the way those guys blocked on that play? That was beautiful.
First and 10. Going with the shotgun here. They're blitzing. Number 94 with a takedown at the 35-yard line. And he was pretty much stuffed on that run.
You know what, that was just a nice job by the defense in stopping him before he could get going and build up momentum.
A second down and 7 to go. Arkansas sets up in the eye. Back to throw. He fires right. Incomplete pass. It's third down and 7 to go. Fire. Arkansas goes with the ace set here. Number 17, back to throw. Number 14 picks it off. Brought down at the 18-yard line. Good job to pick that ball off.
He did a great job at getting in that passing lane and coming away with the ball.
First and 10. Kansas State comes out of the shotgun, drops back to pass. He throws it, and it's caught. Number 22 brings him down at the 17.
They didn't get much on that pass.
You know, this defense is too quick for plays like that to work. You got to mix them up a little.
Second and 9 coming up here. Ball on the 17. The Wildcats line up in an I formation. He jukes it. And down he goes at the 16.
Well, he just couldn't get much of anything there.
No, Brad, he couldn't. And I think the offensive line's going to have to hold their blocks longer than they did on that play.
And we're all tied up at the end of the first quarter. And we're ready now for the start of the second quarter. Ball on the 16. Third and 7 coming up here. Arkansas brings in the nickel here. Running the option. Pitches back. Number 21 scoops up the loose ball. Coach, what can you do to avoid those turns?
Well, you got to be fundamentally sound. You've got to protect the football with your body. I don't care who you are.
Ball on the 18-yard line. It's first and 10. Arkansas sets up in the eye. Drops back. He lets it go. Complete. First down. Number 2 with a takedown at the 39. He caught the screen pass.
And he picked up the first down. He can thank his blockers for that.
Ball on the 39. Arkansas lines up in the ace set. He unloads it. He's got the first. Number 38 brings him down at the 40-yard line. What a catch, and that's going to give him a first down.
Boy, that's a big play for the offense, but I think the defense needs to play a little bit tighter in the secondary.
Ball on the 40-yard line. Number 4 alone in the backfield. Gets the ball. No, they faked it. He's looking for his man. Nice gain on the play.
The ball was thrown perfectly. Good precision there.
Ball on the 28. It's first and 10. Arkansas comes out with an I formation. Goes back to pass. He lets it go. And they couldn't hook up on that one.
I think he was feeling a lot of pressure there, guys.
I'll tell you what. He's lucky he got rid of that ball when he did, because they were coming.
Ball on the 28-yard line. Number 4 lines up in the deep back, I formation. Blitzes on. He's on the run. He throws it. Complete. Tackle at the 1-yard line. What an outstanding play that was.
Yo, that was a perfectly designed pass play, and they ran it to perfection.
They're crowding that line of scrimmage. Number 17, back to throw. Throws it out there.
They put everyone up on the line. Drop back to pass. Let's it go. Number 82 drops it. He had it, but he couldn't hang on to it.
You know, there's really no excuse for that either. He needs to make that catch, Coach.
I agree 100% with you.
They're crowding the line. And he's in there. Touchdown. He was not going to be denied on that one, guys.
You're right, Brad. He saw the goal line and just plowed ahead until he crossed it.
That one's worth another look. On the extra point. Arkansas to kick this one off. Number 41 kicks it off. Number 22 fields it in the end zone. Ball on the 17-yard line. Kansas State sets up in the eye. And he's taken down at the 14-yard line. They lose 3 yards there. The Wildcats start this drive at the 14. Number one is a deep back as they line up in the eye. They'll bring him down at the 18. That'll be a gain of 3 yards. Ball on the 18-yard line. Now it's 3rd and 9 coming up. The Razorbacks line up in a nickel back. He throws it. And it's incomplete. What happened there, Kirk?
Well, as a quarterback, you usually want to put the ball in front of the receiver so he can catch it in stride. Here he just put it a little bit too far in front.
Fourth and 9 coming up here. Ball on the 18-yard line. Number 8 back deep to return. He gets it away. And it's out of bounds at the 43-yard line. Ball on the 43-yard line. High formation here. Steps back to pass. He lets it go. Number 4 hangs on to it. And he's tackled at the 44. No gain. Ball on the 44-yard line. It's 2nd down and 10 to go. Arkansas comes out with an I formation. And they make the stop at the 33. And that was a nice run. Kirk, that was a good job by that big offensive line.
No, it really was, Brad. And also a nice read by the ball carrier to find that running lane.
It's third and inches. Ball on the 33. Arkansas sets up in the eye. He guns it to the right. First down, and down he goes at the 14-yard line. Wow, how about that third down conversion?
Boy, what a play here, guys. I'm really impressed with the poise of this young quarterback. He was very cool and collected out there on that third and long play.
Ball on the 14. Kansas State lines up defensively in a 3-4. They're bringing it. He's looking for his man. And it's caught. Makes the catch in the end zone. Touchdown. Coach, how about that one?
Yo, was that a sensational pass or what?
The PAT. Arkansas ready to kick this one off. Here's the kick. Number 22 takes it at the 4. Ball on their own 19. Arkansas comes out at a 4-3. They'll bring him down at the 19. Nowhere to go on that play, Coach.
Boy, you're absolutely right, Brad. This is a great job by the defense in not giving him any room to create anything.
Second and 9. The Razorbacks line up in a 4-3. Number 34 with a takedown at the 22-yard line.
Solved by the offense.
Ball on the 22-yard line. Kansas State lines up in the ace set. Back to pass. He passes it. Number 81 makes the catch. Number 1 brings him down at the 30-yard line. Ball on the 30. It's first and 10. The Wildcats come out in the ace formation. Lets it fly. Incomplete pass. Kirby just let that one get away from him.
Yeah, and you can see he wants that one back. That's a throw this guy can make in his sleep.
So it's second and 10. Number 3 lines up in the shotgun. Back to pass. Fires a bullet over the middle, and they couldn't hook up on that one. And he overthrew that one badly.
Whoa, the receiver's fast, but he's not that fast.
This is the sixth play of this drive. Arkansas comes out defensively with six defensive backs. Back to pass. Number one with a catch. They grab 8 yards there. Ball on the 39. It's fourth down, a yard to go. Number 8, the return man. He gets it off. Number 8 takes it to 25. Ball on their own 24. It's first and 10. The Razorbacks go with the I formation. Number 94 with a takedown at the 28-yard line. They get 3 yards on the play. And that'll do it for the first half of play. Our halftime score, Arkansas 14, Kansas State nothing. Arkansas will be kicking off to start the second half. He kicks it. Number 22 takes it from the 6. First and 10. Comes out with an I formation. Number 24 brings him down at the 27. Well, he picked up some good yardage on that run before they could bring him down.
Brad, that was a sensational run right there. This kid is very good.
Ball on their own 27. I formation here. Number 22 with a takedown at the 35. 7 yard play. First and 10. Ball on the 35-yard line. Ace backfield. Back to throw. This one's thrown deep over the middle. Complete. Number 6 brings him down at the 8-yard line. That one was nearly overthrown.
Boy, the receiver makes a great play by putting his hands up. He had enough vertical leap to get his hands on it.
Arkansas lines up defensively at 3-4. Ushak and Bake move. Breaks one. And he's tackled at the 2-yard line. They gained 5 yards there. They're crowding that line of scrimmage. Number 22 tackles him for a loss on the play. Taken back a yard. They put everyone up on the line. Running the option. A little shake and bake move. Number 22 with a takedown at the 3-yard line.
Number six, into attempt to short field goal. He gets it up, and it's good. Kansas State to kick, number 20, and number 0, Deke to return. Here's the kick. Number 20 fields it in the end zone. Ball in the 23. The Wildcats put four men up front. Steps back to pass. Throws it out there. And that one's fallen incomplete. Nice job getting a hand on that one.
Yeah, really good heads-up play there to get a hand on the football by the defense.
Ball in the 23. So it's second and 10. Kansas State comes out in a 4-3. Tries to juke. Number 50 brings him down for a loss. Back to the line of scrimmage, and that's it. Third down and 10 coming up. Ball on the 22-yard line. Number 4 lines up in the deep back. Eye formation. And it's caught. A 1 yard loss. Ball on the 20-yard line. Number 22 awaiting the return. He gets it off. 22 takes it to 36. He couldn't make anything happen on that punt return.
Yeah, well, there wasn't much he could do in a situation like that. There were just too many tacklers around him.
First and 10, ball on the 36-yard line. Kansas State sets up in the eye. Here comes the defense. Lateral back. They'll wrestle him down in the backfield. They lost a lot of yards there. Second and long, ball on the 18-yard line. Defense lines up in a 3-4. Back to pass. He lets it go. Complete. And he's finally shoved out at the 44. That was a nice leaping catch.
You know, those passes can be dangerous, too, because the receiver makes himself vulnerable jumping in the air like that.
Ball in the 44. Third and one coming up on this play. Arkansas going with a three-man front. He's on the run. Guns it across the middle. Number 81 drops the ball. Ball on the 44-yard line. Number 8 back to return it. He punts it. Number 8 takes it at the 16. Ball on the 16. It's first and 10.
4-3 defense. Drops back to pass. He rifles it to the left. It falls incomplete. So it's 2nd and 10. Ball on their own 16. Number 4 is the deep back as they line up in the eye. Back to pass. Throws it out there. Number 82 has it. How about that one?
It's a good pickup there. He just dropped back and delivered a nice throw.
Ball on their own 19. It's 3rd down and 6 to go. The Wildcats bring in the nickel back. Number 17 drops back. Lets it go. He's got the first. They'll bring him down at the 38-yard line. That one was nearly overthrown.
Boy, the receiver makes a great play by putting his hands up. He had enough vertical leap to get his hands on it.
So that brings us to the end of the quarter, and at the end of 3, our score, Arkansas 14, Kansas State 3, and we're ready to start quarter number 4. 1st and 10, ball on their own 38. Number 17, back in the gun, steps back to pass. That catch was made, but he couldn't keep a foot in bounds.
I know it can be tough, but as a receiver, you really need to be aware of the sideline at all times.
Ball on their own 38. It's 2nd down and 10 to go. Arkansas goes with the ace set here. Number 52 brings him down at the 46. 7-yard play. Sixth play of this drive coming up. Arkansas comes out with an I formation. Makes a move. Number 56 tackles him for a loss on the play. They get a 1-yard loss on that one. It's 4th down and 3 yards to go. Number 22 back deep to return. Punts the ball away. Ball on the 13, 1st and 10. Arkansas sets up in the eye. He's in for the touchdown. Coach, they didn't seem to have much trouble finding the end zone on that run.
Well, I tell you, these guys can run the football against that defense. Look at that. That's beautiful.
Let's check out the replay. Point. Arkansas to kick this one off. Number 4 and number 22 back deep to return. Number 41 kicks it off. Number 4 fields it in the end zone.
Ball on their own 21. The Wildcats line up in an I formation. Back to pass. He lets it go. Complete. He jumped up and snagged that ball.
Well, the quarterback threw the ball too high. Credit his receiver for going up to make the play.
Second and three. Number three lines up in the shotgun. Drops back. He's looking for his man, and it's caught. Brought down at the 34-yard line. That was a good completion there.
Yeah, I really liked the good, clean routes they ran on that play.
Ball on their own 34. First and 10. The Wildcats go with the I formation, drops back to pass, fires across the middle, incomplete.
Nice job getting a hand on that one.
Yeah, really good heads-up play there to get a hand on the football by the defense.
Ball on their own 34, so it's second and 10. Number one lines up as a single back, back to pass. Rolls to the right, throws it out there, and it's incomplete. And that one was a little off-target.
Yeah, he had a little too much mustard on that one, Brad. He needs a little bit more touch in those passes and let the receivers go get it.
Ball on the 34, third and 10. The Wildcats line up in an I formation. He drops back. Let's it go. First down. They'll bring him down at midfield. And they get the first down. That is unbelievable.
Wow, Kirk, this quarterback's showing some big-time nerves out there. Third and long, it's just like first and 10 to this guy.
Yeah, you're right. A lot of poise from this young man.
First and 10, ball on the 50. Arkansas brings in the nickel here. Number three drops back. He's looking for his man. Number 21 with a takedown. That's a 47-yard line. That's a 3-yard pickup. Ball on the 47-yard line. Second and 6. Kansas State comes out with an I formation. He unloads it, and it falls incomplete. Well, he was under some heavy pressure there.
Well, I agree there was a lot of pressure, but I think he can hold on to the ball just a little bit longer and deliver it with some confidence.
Ball on the 47-yard line. Kansas State sets up in the eye, drops back. Now he's scrambling. He throws it. Complete. Number one brings him down. That's a 23. That one was nearly overthrown.
Boy, the receiver makes a great play by putting his hands up. He had enough vertical leap to get his hands on it.
It's first and 10. Number one blows the backfield. Drops back to pass. He lets it go. Incomplete pass. He had it, but he couldn't hang on to it.
You know, there's really no excuse for that either. He needs to make that catch, Coach.
I agree 100% with you.
Ball on the 23. Second and 10. Kansas State comes out of the shotgun, back to throw, fires a bullet over the middle. Number 94 bats it down, and an outstanding play defensively.
Yeah, he timed it perfectly and managed to get a hand in there to deflect the ball away.
Third down and 10 coming up. Kansas State comes to the line, only one man in the backfield. Drops back to pass. Number 3 is going to be sacked for a loss. He just couldn't get away.
Well, the quarterback held on to the football too long, waiting for his receivers to get open. But I tell you, you have to give the defense a lot of credit. That was a coverage sack. Good coverage by the secondary.
It's fourth down and a long ways to go. Ball on the 30-yard line. Arkansas brings in their nickel package. He drops back. Guns it across the middle. And they couldn't hook up on that one. They fail to make the conversion.
They're giving some momentum to the other team. I would be surprised to see them come away with something off this turnover.
First and 10, ball on the 30. The Razorbacks line up in a goal line formation. The stop at the 31. That'll be a pickup of a yard. Second and 8 coming up here. Ball on their own 31. Kansas State comes out in a 4-3. Oh, Coach, you picked up a few yards on that one.
Brad, tough running by this kid.
Ball on the 38-yard line. Three-man front defensively. With a takedown at the 42. And that was a nice run on third down.
That's right, Brad. Those big uglies up front did a nice job of paving the way for the ball carrier.
It's first and 10. The Wildcats put four men up front.
First and 10 at the 42-yard line.
He tries to spin. Number 38 brings him down at the 48-yard line. Well, they picked up some good yardage on that run before they could bring him down.
Brad, that was a sensational run right there. This kid is very good.
That makes this score Arkansas 21, Kansas State 3.
This one's in the books, folks. Kirk, any final thoughts here?
Well, I think this one's going to raise a few eyebrows. Kansas State really has to be discouraged about losing a game they probably should have won. You can bet their coach will have a nice long talk with his players after this performance.
And we thank you kindly for participating in NCAA Football 2002. Our final tally in this game, Arkansas 21, Kansas State 3. For Lee Corso and Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler with our final goodbye. We'll catch you next time.